In this video presentation, I will do you a brief introduction about how the canvas prints and photo prints look in reality. I hope to do it as good as possible so you can get the best idea of what it actually looks like.
So I have chosen seven canvas prints and photo prints. To be more exact, it's two canvas prints, stretched, so gallery wrapped, and five photo prints on premium photo paper. So we are now on the start page. It's the main page where you can see the stretched canvas prints samples, or which are already sold, or they already have their customers. They are still for sale, so you can also have your canvas print or photo print or oil painting or acrylic painting or acrylic print or metal print. So you have you choose, you decide which one is best for you. So this one is the yellow, just a moment to mark it. This is the yellow room, and Natalia, this is one of my first customers. Thank you, Natalia, for your buy. And near the photo of the canvas print with its owner and its author, there is the link which you can click and see how the canvas print image source looks like. So you can see how it looks on the website, the image source of the abstractor style canvas print. And if you go a little bit lower, you can see the text link and the image link, where you can click and see how it looks in reality. So if you scroll a little bit lower, this is me near the same canvas print, 90 by 70 centimeters. So you can get a better feeling how it looks like, or how it will look on your walls, in your office, in your, I don't know, in your kitchen, in your living room. You decide where to put it. The next one is also a canvas. Okay, this is another photos. It's made specially so you can see it on the side. So you see that it's a gallery wrapped, so it's ready to be hanged on the wall. You see in this margin. It's ready to be hanged on the wall. This is me closer to the picture to get a better feeling how it looks like. The next canvas print is the Grid Floyd. Also a gallery wrapped. You can see on the side it has this beautiful continuity, so it's ready to be hanged on the wall. So this is me near it. Okay. So if you click on this link here, click here to see the Grid Floyd canvas print in full HD view. So you will see the image source for the canvas print. So you can get again, you can get the feeling how what is what you see on the web page and what you should expect as a canvas print or a photo print or a acrylic print or metal print or oil painting or acrylic painting. If you have other ideas of how the canvas print should be made, please feel free to contact me. So just in case, my email address is megapositive.com@gmail.com, exactly as the web page, megapositive.com. The next one is the Happy Spring Runner. This one is made on photo paper, so if I go a little bit lower, you see here is the text link and the image link. It's the same size, 90 by 70 centimeters, and it's printed on as a photo print on premium photo paper. So I will click, and you can see it how it looks on the wall. This is the real one, also one of my customers. The photo print size, it's also 90 by 70. In this picture it looks smaller because the rail is a little bit higher, so this is why it looks a little bit smaller. Of course, it's better if the photo print is put in a glass frame with the passepartout style margin, so it will look the best way if it will be put in the frame. So this is a closer photo. This is me near the Happy Spring Runner. This is a closer look, so you can get a better feeling. So it's this is the same one. I really like the color play. It really gives this positive feeling and the high energy. So if you click here, you will see the what you see on the web page compared to what you see on the wall. The next one is the Pink Elephant, and it's printed in the same size on premium photo paper as photo print, 90 by 70. Also, you can click the image link or the text link, and you can see how it looks on the wall. So this is me next to the photo print pink elephant. It's really an interesting one. excellent watching you. Okay. The next one is also a photo print, the same size, 90 by 70. It's the Silent Eye. This is also mini on the canvas print, so you can get also a good feeling of how it looks like. Just in case, here is the eye watching. There are very, very many elements on in this canvas print and photo print, and you can also buy this canvas as canvas print or as photo print. You decide which one suits you best. This one is the Juicy Summer Drops, also 90 by 70 centimeters. If you click the link here, click here to see the Juicy Summer Drops canvas print in full HD view, as with the previously shown photo prints and canvas prints. You can get a better view how it looks like. In a few minutes I will get to the video showing of how the canvas print looks like, so you can get an even better view of what it looks printed on paper or printed on photo. On photo paper, pardon, printed on canvas or printed on premium quality photo print. And the last one, this is the Alien Faces in the Blue Sky. You will see many faces here, and below the image source there is the text link and the image link, so you can see how it looks on the same size, 90 by 70 centimeters. So just in case, beside being ordered by my customers, I also sent this abstract art style photo prints and canvas prints to the art trophy. It's an art contest. Hopefully I will get some places. I don't know yet the results. I think in about 1 month there will be the result, at the end of August or beginning of September. So now it's middle of July. Hopefully I will get a place. Okay, now we'll go to the video presentations of the photo prints and the canvas prints. So this is a ruler put on the foiled canvas print, so you can get a better feeling of what's the canvas print size. It's already wrapped in plastic foil, so it's ready for being handled to the customer, the buyer. And this is how the canvas print looks hanged on the wall. It's 90 by 70 centimeters or 36 by 28 inches. You can see it from different angles. So it's a jiggly print, gallery wrapped, ready to be hanged on the wall. A small remark, there are some marker signs. It was my fault, so I had the canvas print reprinted for maximum customer satisfaction. But generally this is how it looks, and I like it very much. I hope you like it too. And this is the yellow room canvas print. And let's take a look how it looks on the back side, how it's made on the back side, so to get a better idea what to receive when you order a canvas print. Okay, let's turn it around. So yes, the size is the same, 90 by 70 centimeters. The frame is made from wood, sturdy made to last, so when you hold it in your hand you feel like it's very... And this is the canvas print reprinted. You see here is the my signature together with the date, so it's made discreetly in the corner. So it's the same size, 90 by 70. A little bit of closer distance filming. It's not the best lighting here, sorry for that. And you can take a closer look, see how the colors play on the canvas. This is the next print. Its name is Grid Floyd. You can see it in the right bottom corner, it's signed. My signature is there together with the date. It's printed on canvas. It's stretched on frame, wooden frame. And it's a giclée print or gallery wrap. You can see on the sides it has the continuity of the canvas. So it's ready to be hanged on the wall in your living room or your office, wherever you need it. And from closer distance you can see how it looks like. The size is 90 by 70 centimeters or 36 by 28 inches. Very beautiful color play, and I like it very much. And the next canvas print is the Happy Spring Runner canvas print. It has a lot of positive energy, very beautiful color play, gorgeous shades of green and blue. Take a look for yourself. So this is from filming from closer distance, so you can get a better feeling what it looks like. The size of the print is 90 by 70 centimeters. It's printed on premium photo paper. And of course it's better if you put it in a frame with a passepartout frame. It will look best this way. And you can see the beautiful color play. Beautiful shades of blue, beautiful shades of green. A lot of symbolic stuff, and also you can see something and discover something new for yourself each time you look at the photo print. I like it very much. The next canvas print is also a high positive energy. photo print. It's printed on premium photo paper. The name of the print is Pink Elephant. You can see the pink elephant if you stimulate your imagination. Most of my customers of this canvas print are women or girls. There is nothing wrong with that. And the print size is 90 by 70 centimeters or 36 by 28 inches. So it's the same size as for the other canvas prints shown in this video presentation. The next canvas print is also an imagination stimulating one. It has a lot of elements, very rich color play, and each time you will take a look at it, you might discover something new for yourself. So it's really, I would say, conscious expanding. It's the name of the photo print is Silent Eye. The size is 90 by 70 centimeters in this case, and or 36 by 28 inches. And you can take a closer look and see the beautiful color play. It's a really gorgeous canvas print. The next photo print is also a high positive energy photo print. It's called Juicy Summer Drops. If you look at it for more than 10 seconds, you will get thirsty, so it's a good value if you put it in a pub. Your customers will drink more beer or cocktails. And it's a high energy photo print. The size is 90 by 70 in this case of this photo print. And yes, many of the pub owners, they order this photo print because it's a good investment. It shows that it means the customers drink more cocktails, beers, and so on. And the print number 7, it's a photo print. The photo print name or title is Alien Faces in the Blue Sky. The size is also 90 by 70 centimeters, printed on premium photo paper. So in inches it's 36 by 28 inches. Just in case for you to know, this type of blue color is the color of the blue sky. It's actually the color of health. We can say that besides being a positive energy canvas print, it's also a healthy canvas print. And you can stimulate your imagination by looking for the faces which appear here. You can see here a face. You see, who is that? And there are many other faces. So it's good also for imagination stimulating. Okay, now you have seen how the canvas prints and photo prints look in real life, so you can have a better feeling of what you see and what you get. I mean, what you see on your screen and what you get on your kitchen wall, in your living room wall, in your if you have a diner, how it might look. If you have a restaurant, how it might look. If you have an office and you want to hang a canvas print or a photo print in your office, so you can also you can get a pretty good feeling of how it will look like. So I want to make it to be as fair play as possible. What else? It's not too often to repeat it. All the artwork shown on the page www.megapositive.com is my original artwork, and I sign personally each canvas print for each of my customer without no exception. So by ordering a canvas print or a photo print from me, you will have an original artwork unsigned. In time, the original artwork actually gets more expensive if compared to just to the serial artwork, if you can call it so. Just in case, my email address is megapositive.com@gmail.com, and it's actively waiting for your message. So choose the canvas print which you like, choose the size, choose the media on which you want it to be. I mean, if you want it to be a canvas print, if you want it to be a photo print, if you want it to be an acrylic print or a metal print, or if you want it to be an oil painting or acrylic painting, please feel free to ask. There is no problem about that. And write a message to my email address, megapositive.com@gmail.com. If you have an idea about finishing the canvas print and you want it finished that way, please feel free to contact me. So please choose the canvas print which you like, and let's do business. As I previously said, my email address is email box is waiting for your messages. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day, and see you. Bye.